I dug up a clay pipe and I laid it up, and before I got around to picking it up, it fell and got broke.
Oh?
Your grandfather didn't have any of them, did you? You ever got a hold of?
No, I never did get a hold of clay pipes, but I got pieces of clay pipes. But
we hold them up, but I
plowed up one or two here.
But the ones you got were broke. He smoked a new clay pipe every day. Every day he took another clay pipe and he smoked.
You say they used to have a clay pipe on every stone in the field.
Well, he laid it down, you see, and he wouldn't smoke it the second day. He had, and of course it didn't work out very much. Grandma said they used to cost a dollar a groff. That'd be a dollar for 144, so she said it wasn't very expensive.
Yeah.
It wasn't very near smoking.
They were one of the coolest smoking pipes you could.
Yeah, they were.
Well, I dug one up there in the garden, and I should have kept it, but I just forgot about it. I didn't, I let it, it got broke. When I went to find it, it fell off and got broke.